My name is Olga Kalokira, and I work for Valley Home Care, Team 1, and I've been with Valley almost 3 years. Oh, working through pandemic, I almost had to take a deep breath. That was the hardest thing as a nurse I had to go through. This was nothing that we were prepared for. We were watching the news coming from China, from Europe, and it was almost surreal, and we kind of didn't think it will be here. But when it happened, we were shocked. We were stressed. And then I remember looking at the mirror and wondering if this is it. Is this gonna be done? Is this gonna be my career's over? Am I going to die? Am I going to die? Is my family going to die? Who is gonna survive? That was probably the most scariest thing.
We actually have a letter here for you mm-hmm. from one of your patients. So if you want to read it.
I would like to take a moment and share with you how my nurse Olga Kalokira has made a very meaningful difference in my care. I couldn't have asked for anyone better. While recovering, it's cute. While recovering from colon cancer surgery, lower anterior resection with a temporary loop ileostomy, she noticed my blood pressure always been low. Olga carefully went through my medications and thought that perhaps I was on too many blood pressure medications. Olga recommended I go see my primary care physician. I explained to Olga that my physician left town without notice right before my surgery. Olga then recommended a few physicians here in my town. I took Olga's recommendations and decided to start seeing Dr. Jasper. Exactly as Olga had suspected, I was on too many blood pressure medication, and the doctor has indeed lowered my blood pressure medications. I'm on the mend and forever thankful and grateful for the amazing nurse that was assigned to my case, Olga Kalokira. I would highly recommend Valley Home Care to anyone in need of loving and professional care. It's beautiful. Thank you. I know the patient. She's wonderful. I get a lot of letters. I love them and I save them, and that's exactly what keeps us going, actually, the letters. I can just open the letters and just see if you have any bad day. Maybe it won't be that bad anymore.